Searching in Google Mail is just as powerful as Google Search. You can use Search instead of clicking through folders like you might do in other mail programs. To search your mail, just enter a word or multiple of words that appear anywhere in the message you want to locate. For example, I could type meeting and find all the messages that have the word meeting. Or I could type the word meeting minutes to find messages that have both the words meeting and minutes. Google Mail does not recognize special search characters like square brackets, parentheses, currency symbols, the ampersand, pound sign, or asterisk. Google Mail does not search for messages in spam or trash unless you tell it to. So I searched for sales, and I found these two messages that have the word sales in it, but I have a message here that a deleted message matches my search. I can click View It to see the deleted message that matches my search. You can also use the operators from, to, and subject to help refine your search. For example, if I'm looking for messages from Leah, I'll type from colon Leah, and I'll just see the messages from Leah. I can also search to Andrew to see messages in my inbox that are either to Andrew or that I have sent Andrew. The subject operator lets you search for messages with a certain subject. For example, vacation. This will return messages that have the word vacation in the subject. To further refine your search, you can select the Show Search Options link. Here you can search for mail from specific individuals or to specific individuals with certain subject words. You can decide what to search, all mail. Remember, that's all mail that you have sent or received and but have not deleted, or certain areas of your mailbox. You can put certain words that you would like to search and exclude other words. You can also search for only messages that have an attachment by selecting the checkbox by has attachment. I can also use the date field to search for messages within a certain date. For example, I could search for messages within 1 month of today from Leah. When I click search mail, the results will be here below. I see also I have a deleted message that matches that search criteria. I can click view it to see that deleted message. If you'd like more help with search, visit the Help Center and search for using advanced search. You'll see a list of some additional operators you can use to search your mail.